man that's just doing the same thing and expecting a different result.
That's right.
So much better now that you're all clapping your hands above your head. I feel like maybe we can even pull this one off. This is a really difficult song for my latest album. Are you ready? Our latest album is called Lex Hives, and you people already bought it. This one's called Take Back the Toys. Rock and roll star, which means that I can deal with it being too early for rock and roll. How you people doing? Is it difficult to rock out this early in the morning? You want to give it a shot? I will give it my best shot, and if you all agree, can we all try to do this together and do it as well as we can now, even though it's early? For those of you who still feel like it's too early for rock and roll, we will also be playing a later show here in Portland, because we love to play music. If it was up to us, we'd play 15 shows a day, but logistics prevent this. We're working on it, however. We are, believe me. Ladies, gentlemen, start your engines. Nicholas Arson. Northwest. And I can't say that on the radio. Do I look like I care? and gentlemen, it's time now for the Hives to play a song from my latest album, Room for Applause. Actually, I do care if I hurt someone's feelings. I'm sorry about that. I just forgot. I forgot that I'm not supposed to fucking swear. Ladies and gentlemen, you know what I like? I like an audience that screams. And you know what you like? You like a band and top hat and tail. You know what you like as well? You love clapping your hands. This song is called Go Right Ahead, and it goes like this. The streets in a uniform. Find a bull and you grab the horn. You scream your head off like the day you was born. Go right ahead. 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 It's a secret. Keep it tight. Each other, and we have for a long time. Is that so? How many people have been high fans for a very long time? How many people have just become Hives fans? That leaves maybe 10, 12 people that are not Hives fans. I think you should leave the room and leave the rest of it up to us. Because now special things will happen. I don't think you're invited. Ladies, gentlemen, people that don't like the Hives. Now I know who you are. I'm coming for you. This one, ladies and gentlemen, is called Wait a Minute. And we love it. Hope you do too.
Wait a minute now, wait a minute, wait a minute now, wait a minute now.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Now you know how it goes, now we're gonna do it again and your people are gonna join us. You ready? Yeah! baby, wait a minute now.
Wait a minute now, wait a minute.
If you want me to understand, cause this is getting out of hand. All you say these kids are all insane. They got drugs instead of brains. They drink blood at night, yes they do. Not every one of them, but a few.
Yeah.
Mr. Cameraman. Is there some lights? Can we turn on the house lights? Anybody have a light switch? I can go over there where you can see me. Hello, ladies. Hello, gentlemen. I'll be standing right here. I feel like I'm better lit over here, and you can see me much better. Now, I don't know you personally, but I love you. Hello. Hi there. All right. What do I do now? I'm confused. I have no idea what I should be doing. I want to see the band. How they look from your perspective? They look pretty good. They could look better, but maybe that's because they're on tour and they haven't slept and they haven't eaten. And that's why I like to keep them in a cage without food and without sleep. That way, they sound better. I lock them up in a trailer at night, and I've let them loose now on you, Portland. What are you gonna do about it? Okay, give me sort of a hallway to the stage here. Can everybody see me? Okay. I don't know, I didn't hear what he said, but we can talk later. Continue this conversation. Because now I got something important to say. Everybody listen real close and stay real quiet. I got a message now from our sponsors, the gods.
And you come crying to me, but it's too